Hi, I love Valentine's Day, especially a more vintage and kitsch Valentine's. From the Cupids, Red Love Hearts, Ruffles, and vintage romance films, I'm that girl, and maybe you are too. So here's a modern take on 5 vintage outfits that you can flaunt on your dates or with your friends. The first outfit is inspired by Chanel. I wanted to channel a classic blazer silhouette, but it's not just any blazer, it's a dress. The dress makes it more feminine. I added sheer heart tights to make it more Valentine's appropriate, and a lot of white accents to make it softer. Outfit number 2 is inspired by Cupids. Cupids are sweet, but also mischievous, so I made an outfit to channel the 2 personalities. I threw on a vintage Scott McClintock sweater that has soft details, and a graphic tee and plaid vintage skirt with metal details to make the outfit more edgy. And to match the sweater, I threw on my favorite white platform sneakers that feature the cutest hearts on the side. The third outfit was inspired by a 1960s schoolgirl, something you'd wear to a drive-in screening of Breakfast at Tiffany's. I threw on a plaid mini skirt and a cropped puff sleeve cardigan with a layered turtleneck for warmth and a puffy headband. I finished the look with my platform boots to lengthen my legs. We all need an outfit appropriate to dance in. That inspired my 4th look. I threw on a pearl embellished slip dress, and under I layered a statement Peter Pan collared blouse that I thrifted. I also threw on my vintage Justin boots, because those are my dancing shoes.
For I love you truly.
My last outfit may have been influenced by the ruffles and lace trim on my vintage chocolate box. I'm wearing my Scott McClintock cardigan again, but this time as a sweater, and a tailored white miniskirt from Dolls Kill. For shoes, I'm wearing my Tokyo Bopper ballerinas with the most adorable ruffle socks.
Oh.